April 9th, 1998. The Herrig Brothers Poultry Farm, Albert City, Iowa. Two teenagers were joyriding on an ATV when they crashed into piping from a 42-foot-long propane storage tank. Propane gushed from the tank. An excess flow valve failed to stop the leak. The gas likely drifted toward a hot propane vaporizer 37 feet away and ignited. Flames engulfed the tank and began to heat the propane inside. 20 volunteer firefighters were called to the scene, but were unable to stop the leak. They planned to let the fire burn itself out, but meanwhile they would spray down the adjacent turkey barns to keep the fire from spreading. Based on their training and guidance, the firefighters believed that in the event of an explosion, they would be protected if they stayed away from the ends of the burning tank. As the fire continued to rage, flames directly heated the upper section of the tank wall above the level of the liquid. Without liquid to transfer the heat, the upper section of the tank wall began to overheat and weaken. Minutes later, the propane tank blew apart, sending metal fragments in all directions. Pieces of the tank struck the firefighters, killing two. Other deadly fragments narrowly missed two others. Seven firefighters were injured. Other debris smashed into buildings. The firefighters were victims of a blevy, a boiling liquid expanding vapor explosion, a hazard they had never trained or prepared for.
This accident resulted from a lack of effective training materials for firefighters, as well as a lack of understanding of propane blevy hazards. If the firefighters had just kept a safe distance away from the burning tank, no one would have been harmed. And that's really the tragedy of this case.